Hey, I'm Kas James, just played at Pacha. Amazing. What can I say? I think I play house music still. I can play a few different genres, house, disco, but yeah, mainly just straight up house music. I think they're really different. I think I need to DJ to produce music. I need a DJ to listen to what's going on, new sounds, what people are playing. So I take a lot of ideas from when I play and sort of, you know, put them into when I make records. I'd say at the moment, well, this year alone, I really like the Azarian Third record. I think it's pretty cool. I kind of like what the Cadenza guys are doing, sort of bring back the old school sort of sounding house. And yeah, just whatever's, it's all good. Everyone's good. My greatest influences, I think when it comes to records, I listen to a lot of rock music, to be honest, and I'll take like a lot of sort of, if you watch when I play, I take a lot of like drum fills and sort of try and fuck around with that. But mainly, I'd say from a DJ point, this year I think I saw Yusuf play. I thought it was pretty amazing. He's been a friend of mine for a long time. It was the first time I've seen him play. Like I said again before, like Luciano has been really cool this year. Pete Tong's been playing amazing as well the last few years, which has been really cool. I get ideas from everyone, and I think everyone influences everyone, and it's been, yeah, this year's been good for music. Yeah, I've got a new single coming out in a month's time. A few singles coming out towards the end of the year, and then in March next year for Miami, I'm dropping my first solo album. So yeah, that's the plan for the next 6 months. Hey, I'm Kas James. You can find me at pacha.com.